Hello everybody. In this short video, I'm going to show you another way of dealing with the visualization issue in the newest version of the CALLOSes. So here I have made a very simple program in which we have one input and one output. The input is the start and the output is the motor. And here we have a simple visualization. So there is a switch to change the state of the input and there is a lamp to show the state of the output. We are in the simulation mode. And then doing the login with download. All right, then if we try to run the program, we will see this problem, which is program loaded exception. So here I'll show you how to solve this problem without the need to install the older versions of the CALLOSes. Right-click on the application on the, in the project tree. Here we have the properties. Then switch to the build tab of the properties. And here for the compiler defines field, you need to write down this visual underline, no underline exception, underline handling. Apply it and then click on OK. Now if you after saving the project, if we log in again, we download. Okay, let's wait for that. Now it's ready to run. And now you see that the error is disappeared. Yeah, we can just use the visualization in this way. All right, I hope that helps.